Cameron Oliver, the man who caused a deadly drunk driving crash in Orcutt, pleaded guilty to multiple charges, including second-degree murder and manslaughter. Police say Oliver was also speeding when he crashed at the intersection of Orcutt Road and Highway 135. His two passengers, Leanne Stouffer and Trisha Jensen, were killed. The plea change comes one day before the year anniversary of the crash. Sentencing is set for April 9th.